Timofey Nastyukhin! Christian Warrior Lee!
Christian's only ever gone to decision once. Nastyukhin has only ever gone decision three times.
Now, Michael, you asked Rich, where is Christian Lee going to have the advantage? And Rich said, mix it up. I think Christian Lee's going to have the advantage if this thing hits the ground. Christian's got great submission skills, and he's an innovative submission artist. He needs to take Timofey out of his comfort zone, try to put him on his back, and work that submission game.
Very fluid is Christian Lee. Nastyukhin looking big and thick and strong tonight, as always. High kick there from Christian. The way he took apart Shinya Aoki, the way he dismantled Dagi, just continues to defy his critics, Christian Lee, time and time again. Looping punches, Christian caught him. He caught Nastyukhin. Here come the right hand to Christian Lee. Nastyukhin in a hole and another. Christian Lee lands Christian Lee's done it again. He's done it again. Critics be damned. Christian Lee's done it again.
I don't even think Christian Lee expected that.
He caught him with that short punch. He didn't even need to take it to the ground. He caught him with a short shot and then just crumbled him and then started hitting him over and over again. Those finishing instincts are unreal from Christian Lee.
Rich, he destroyed Nastyukhin. Nobody destroys Nastyukhin. Christian Lee just did that.
Nastyukhin got caught coming in, but Christian was doing a good job. I was a little concerned he was getting backed against the cage there. But if you watch Christian's footwork through the beginning of that whole first round, he was moving around to the outside, coming down with the shot, coming back up top with the strikes, and he was keeping Nastyukhin guessing. Nastyukhin could not get a beat on him because that's what Christian does. He mixes things up really well. That would have been what actually set up the takedown to get him on the ground like Mitch was talking about. We just never got to get
there. Annihilated Yuri Lapikus. Tonight, he annihilates Timofey Nastyukhin. Look at that left hook, beautifully planted. It was the beginning of the end.
Wow, Christian Lee said that Nastyukhin's biggest weakness was his biggest strength, and that's his overcommitting to shots. Look at this, boom, shots landed over and over again. Timofey was trying to get up, but those shots were hurting him.
That was definitely a good stoppage by Muhammad Sulaiman there, because watch, one, two, three, four, five, keep counting them, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Good thing I have a math degree, because anybody that's questioning whether...
And still one lightweight world champion, Christian Lee!
Do not underestimate him. Aoki made that mistake. Lapikus made that mistake. Dagi made that mistake, and now Nastyukhin has made it too. Christian Lee, without raising a drop of sweat, does the unthinkable. What was it, 14 punches unanswered that he rained down on Timofey Nastyukhin until the referee said no more. The reign of gold continues for the 22-year-old lightweight champion of the world, Christian Lee. What a moment for him. His sister Angela in Hawaii at the moment, no doubt in tears, and his younger sister Victoria the prodigy. His father Ken Lee is always in his corner tonight, the mastermind. And the world title belt goes back to Hawaii over the shoulder of Christian Lee. Mitch, I will never underestimate him again. He is phenomenal, Rich. He's just a remarkable, remarkable young man.
It's not just his athleticism. It's